Now for realsies this time. This is the real game. So Matador, using that chomp to the max. Ooh, she gets, Froze gets the bike off the edge. There's another witch time. So much chomp, it's so stale at this point. It's like five of the eight moves in the stale queue at this point. Bandana combo, good SDI. Ooh, he almost finishes it with the down air, but does not connect to the floor. Ooh, he gets the bike combo. Did he? Huh. Didn't look like she got launched. I guess it was just stutter. Whoa, forward throw on the edge. Catching Carlos's thing. Taking out two bikes. Oh, he can't take out three. So the game pretty even now. Using the beer reverse to get him in position there. Super smart. Throwing a raw down smash in neutral. I guess Warrior not fast enough to catch that? Ooh, that's full waft on deck. Very dangerous. But this is a Bayonetta. So we'll see if that waft gets like witch time or something. Ooh, Matador looking for the waft. Great use of chomp this game. He's back. Playlist up a good amount of percent, but he will not get the kill. I think he got distracted by the waft. He wasn't expecting it. So Matador up a lot of percent, no waft here. Ooh, the down air to grab, super good conversion there. Trying to catch Froze in a shield, he's jumping a little bit, jumping out a little bit more. And he just with the raw forward smash and watches him pressing buttons. Still, great use of that bike and jump, all of the little Wario gimmicks. Ooh, witch time, what can he get off of it? He does not send him up! Oh, he doesn't have the bear combo right. Gives him the bullets, gets him off the bike. Matador running around stage. And he's in shield. Dang, there's not a lot of lag on that throw, I guess. So I think witch time is just out of juice at this point. Matador playing so patient, so defensively. Just hiding behind his bike tree fort. It's like banana. It's like a big fat banana. He pancakes himself and I think that got him away. Ooh, he farts on him. Gives him the waft. That was half waft. So, would you stick the first dock? He might have it again by the next dock. Well, it's looking for another witch time. I think it would have repaired itself by now. I know full witch time is like something like 40 seconds of charge. 40 or 20, I don't know. But still, it's probably got it back now. Matador with a pretty hearty lead here. He's playing super defensively, keeping that stock. And gonna give him the bear back here. Ooh. Oreo, so Matador up 60%, but that was one of the first heel slides I saw this whole match. He might have thrown out one more. But he's just jumping around and playing neutral a ton. I feel like Flintlose could seem to be a little bit more patient here. Oh! Ooh, that was a little bit ramshackled, I think, because he caught him on the bike, so. Ooh, weird tech there. Oh, and Matador uses that second, 2 offs in one game. So Matador going up 2-0. So can Flintlose take his pride back a little bit? Maybe he'll figure it out. Maybe he'll crack the code. The Matador code. A heel slide. Heel slide was a code. Bullets. Bullets were the code. Not getting jumped. That's good. It's not working. Oh, the bike saving Matador. Out of a witch time. Flintlose getting a ton of these wish times. Super edgy trigger finger there. I'm surprised he hasn't missed more. And he missed a ton in the last game, but still, he hit some. Another chomp at the ledge to catch another neutral get up. Can he use the little toilet hitbox there? Matador again with a lead on this stock, so if Flintlose can take it soon. Not gonna connect there with that afterburner kick, and Matador putting on even more percent with his light with his flame wheeled bike. Matador just taking huge control of the stage. Ooh, throwing it. Flintlose doing neutral get up. I think every time here. Maybe he's done jump get up once. Another neutral get up. Flintlose just cannot find this kill. Not even going to catch the DI there. That'll do it. A little gimp there. And maybe a similar gimp could take him this game. He could not get 3-0'd. We'll see. Bayonetta can definitely put on a lot of percent in a very short amount of time, but Wario's got kill options. Ooh, and he's just going to catch him out of the special lag there. Matador 3-0-ing him.
I know, I was like, I have the itis, but like...